What does the phrase "be the hands, feet, and voice of Jesus" mean to you?
What does that look like?
This is who we are.
On the air, on the ground, online.